the white light means it's working, and then you can hear the water pouring into the pump. And then as soon as the pump's full, then it discharges out. But if that wasn't working, we'd be flooding again.